Welcome. We welcome you in the name of Christ, in whose name each and every one is heartily welcomed, and from whom no one is turned away. I wonder if there are some of you here in the congregation who remember the year that the phone tree malfunctioned and you got your calls to wear red for Reformation in the middle of the night from 2 a.m. to 4 a.m. Do you remember that? Well, I'm pleased to say I see a lot of red in the congregation today, even though we didn't get you your 4 a.m. call. So thank you, everyone, who remembered to wear red for today. I have just one announcement that I'd like to share with you this morning, and that is that today we are praying for Bruce Southers, one of our members, who is going to travel to the Gambia this week in order to represent us as they consecrate the building that we helped to build there. So we keep him in our prayers, and we're grateful for that ministry and mission. Also, I just mentioned to you that this is the first time in my ministry that we've ever had confirmation on Reformation Sunday. It's always been at a different time of the year, so this is a treat for me that my last confirmation with these kids that I've been working with will be on this festive day. So welcome to Reformation worship. I invite you now to stand and join in singing our opening hymn, The Church is One Foundation, number 654.